Hi, my name is David Harmsworth. I'm a lecturer in the Department of Applied Mathematics, and I'm also serving as the Faculty of Mathematics Assistant Dean for Students. On top of that, I've been involved in the discussions surrounding the math faculty's communications course requirements since before we added courses to the math core in 2013. We used to get frequent complaints from co-op employers. They would tell us that students from the Faculty of Mathematics and the School of Computer Science had the best technical skills available, but they didn't have the communication skills necessary to do their jobs effectively. Since we've added communication skills courses to the math core, those complaints have disappeared. So we know these courses are effective. We know they're going to help you. This isn't just about co-op. The reason I've been so committed to this plan is that communication skills are special. We all know that math skills can get rusty. If you end up not using calculus in your work, the skills you're going to learn in your calculus course are going to fade over time. But that will not happen with the skills you're going to be developing in these communications courses. Take advantage of the opportunity. The more you put into these courses, the more you'll get out of them, and the more you'll benefit from them in the future.